Abracadabra, and there's a 10 taxi.
We met a guy tonight that has plenty of magic in him. Well, you know the city of Miami. What's it nicknamed? The Magic City.
We wanted to entertain snowbirds, locals, and tourists. Mio is a South Florida magician known for his extraordinary close-up magic. Mio has performed all over the world, and he's dazzled some big names.
Madonna, Grace Jones, Sylvester Stallone, Burt Reynolds, Prince Albert of Monaco.
This magic man says television has jaded people to magic. They're skeptical of camera tricks. But true magic takes a lot of skill.
Now I'm here still with Mio the magician. Now, I've signed this card here, as you can see, and I put live on it. I've labeled it. Let's see what amazing things he can do with this. Stop.
You can see the corner. There's his card. We'll push it in, smooth it out, take a six, and add the magic. When I shake, it becomes...
Oh, disgusting.
Touch the corner. That'll change it back. Well, hold on. I'll get it. It's in the middle. Would you like to know how I knew it was the two?
Yeah.
You see these two angels?
Yeah.
Just kidding. That's a four. No, all the cards have two angels. Here, I'll get your card.
Bingo! Perfect! One way, on another, I'm
gonna find you, I'm gonna get you, get you. Okay, when I snap, that card will jump to the top.
Okay.
One.
Okay.
Two. Queen?
No!
No, well, hold on. That is my first miss. I'll change the queen. One, two. Not today. Hold that a moment. Let me cut the deck. There it is. No. If I was a real magician, I could change the queen in your hand.
Somehow Betty did, yeah.
Place one card with each coin. When I snap, they jump together. Don't blink or you'll miss it. Remember, one under each. We'll start here. Together on three. One, two, three. Watch the next. On three. Here we go. One, one. It's out of control. Here's the last. Drop it. When I snap, it reappears.
Oh, dear.
And, you know, we have everybody in here, which was so instrumental.
Mio?
I just noticed you have a beautiful red dress. I'd like to just take a small piece of it. If I may have one more. For me, doing close-up magic is rewarding on several levels. First of all, when I work with the people that I entertain, seeing the joy, the amazement, the excitement on their faces, feeling their energy, and helping to contribute to their spiritual upliftment, if only for a few moments, to show them something they've never seen before, to show them that maybe magic really is possible, to be able to show someone that something they never thought could happen, it really opens up a lot of new worlds for people. It really opens their eyes to what they could do, to their own inner power, to their own personal power that they may have given up. When I tell someone they have the power to make a card rise out of their hand, and it really does, it may set them to thinking that they can do other things. Think of a card, I'll read your mind. Got one? Got a card?
Yeah.
All right, send me an image of the card, sir.
Oh, okay.
Great. Now, you didn't pick the Ace of Spades, did you?
I did.
With close-up magic, the magic actually happens in your hand.
That's the first time I really can't see the tricks. It's unbelievable.
How do you do that?
A lot of people say to me, you know, I was watching your hands and I didn't see anything, but yet cards keep changing right and left in front of my eyes. I mean, and it's unfathomable and there is no logical explanation. And so it gets to the point where it is real magic. I mean, what else is magic other than something that you can't explain?
Can you make that happen on our ceiling?
Well, it's kind of high. Why don't you sign a card?
Okay.
Good. What I'm going to do is wrap the deck with the two rubber bands so that your card hunter stays in the center. Not one, but two bands are around the deck. You can see no card could get out. You could toss it straight up. Oh. It got out.
That is unbelievable.
Oh, that is the most amazing thing I've ever seen.
That is a perfect finale.
Do you think you could make us disappear?
Well, sure, no problem.
All right.
Tell me.
Well, what is it that you want to know?
I want to know how you did that.
You didn't see anything going on?
No.
Nothing up my sleeve?
No.
Can you keep a secret?
Yes.
So can I.
Oh, well.
But listen, thank you.
being so nice.
That was great.